Hey guys, it's me, Samaya, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a video I haven't done really on my channel, but today I'm gonna be doing a review on what I bought from the store, and I've never really did that on my channel, but yeah, let's just get on with the video. So the first thing that I bought was this Elmer's glue. It's just some school glue, it's just white. So I bought that. That was just my glue that I bought. So here are the bags that I bought. So the bag, what I bought is, and I'm gonna like do like a close up in the end. So this first thing that I bought was this Tide. Then I bought some sequins. They're really pretty, and the colors are pink, red, orange, yellow. It's like a greeny type of color. Teal, blue, purple, silver, and black. So those are really pretty colors. You can see that they're really shiny. So the next thing that I bought was these craft sticks because I need to mix slime. My mom's tired of me using her spoons and sometimes I just use little stuff. So yeah, I'm glad I bought those. And there's 50 sticks in there. And then I bought some glitter shakers. There's this pink, purple, orange, yellow, and green and blue. So, and yeah, I just need some fancy slime. And I did forget to like buy containers, but I still, and now I'm gonna show you like the receipt that I bought, well, that I have my money in. So, I still have money left actually. I still have five and a two. So, yeah, I still have $8, wait, actually seven. So my receipt, it says Tide, $5.24, glitter, $2.97, wooden sticks, 88 cents, craft sequins, $1.08, mints, they were, oh sorry. Those sequins were actually $1.97. The mints were, well, you really don't need to know that. I just bought those. They were really cute and they were only $1, so I don't even know why I said that. But yeah, that's all I bought from the store. And I did forget to buy color and containers, but that's only for a reason. And I'm gonna spend the rest of my money on those. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel and turn on post notifications. Bye, guys! Wait, I forgot about the close-up. Sorry! So, yeah, let's do this. Let me put my camera in the right angle. So, the first thing that I bought was this Tide. Guys, I need, like, my surface to be clean. My surface is, like, never clean. When I do videos, some Tide. God, I'm sorry. Not taking too long for this close-up. Some craft sticks. Then I bought some glitter. And some sequins and a gallon of Elmer's glue. And guys, I know that was a pretty horrible close-up, but yeah, bye. I love you guys. I'm gonna turn this to myself. Sorry, but bye guys.